when John came in 1980, it was such a difference. As the years went on, you could see the respect of the orchestra really rise for John. And I mean, now he certainly is one of the most respected pops conductors they've ever had.
John had just this incredible ability to write for any instrument as though he understood it from the level of the most accomplished player. His ears were so good.
During that 10-year period that John was the music director of the Pops, he brought a whole breadth of style and sound and a certain dimension to the playing and arranging that I don't think maybe existed so prevalently before he took over.
I felt he's so composed and he's so comfortable. He never conducts for himself. And he has such a big beat. He's a real leader. He makes life very easy.